And the Brewers have had their ups and downs, but they're obviously fine coming into today, tied with the Cubs for first place. But what do they need, EK, in the second half for them to definitely get there? What do they need to happen?
Well, it's the starters. And we talk about the starting staff, and we've been saying it all year long. Woodruff at the top, he is a bona fide number one. He's pitching like a number one. But they need somebody else, one of those four other guys or five other guys, to step up. And they've got to pitch like they're two and threes. And whether that's Gonzalez, who's on the disabled list. You know, he was pitching pretty well, goes on the DL. Chacin, who had 35 starts for him last year and has just, I mean, he hasn't been anything like he was last year. Zach Davies pitched well at the beginning of the year. They can't count on their front office going out and getting somebody. As Craig Counsell told me last week, manager of the Brewers, he said, one of these guys, two of these guys from within here are going to have to step
up. Yeah, so someone's got to do it. We'll see who it is. And Jimmy Nelson added that by came back after a year out and was back for 10 minutes, and he's on the injured list again, unfortunately.
Yeah, and they were counting on Jimmy Nelson to be a help in that rotation in the mainstay, so that's a huge blow. For me, even Kane, even though he's banged up, he hasn't set the table at the barbecue a little bit better. He's the guy that gets it going, the tough at bat, makes the other starting pitcher work. He needs to be better. Aguilar, Jesus Aguilar, I don't know where he's gone. Only 5 home runs on the year that they had big production from him last year. That's put a ton of pressure. And what teams are going to start doing is they're going to start pitching around Yelich. You know what I mean? They're going to start forcing Yelich to expand out of the zone. So he's got to be able to get back in the fold in the mix and that and show some power. But Hader cannot go down. He cannot go down. That's the one blow, that's the one card that they cannot lose in that deck. They have to keep him healthy. And I'll tell you what, they know they have to stay in that race, so they have to use him. But every time I see him come out there for those two innings, saves, man, I'm watching with one eye closed because you don't want to see him go down, because if he goes down, then their season will go down.
Yeah, they've used it. I mean, for the most part, as we looked up with Anthony Masterson, they've avoided the back-to-back nights, which is what they said to do. Right. But they're not afraid. They bring him in the 7th inning tonight.
Well, they did tonight, right? And then what happened in the 9th?
Cost them.
Problems, right? They had to go with somebody, Guerra, and it wasn't good.
Somebody else in that bullpen has to step up.
That's the Knebel injury. That has bit them a lot this year. That's the problem with Milwaukee right now. But they get a win. They hold on and get it tonight.